Because when men are living a life of sin and actually teaching brothers to be whoremonger males, they're not following the Most High. They're not keeping the commandments of the Most High. And there won't be no resting in no peace. Because when men are living a life of sin and actually teaching brothers to be whoremonger males, they're not following the Most High. They're not keeping the commandments of the Most High. And there won't be no resting in no peace.